And SpaceX is gearing up for a mission to the moon in just 2 days. A Falcon 9 will help send a pair of lunar landers to conduct experiments on the lunar surface.
So one of them is called Blue Ghost, designed by Firefly Aerospace. And Western News was the first to talk with Firefly CEO Jason Kim about the mission.
Firefly's first Blue Ghost mission, coined Ghost Riders in the Sky, will send 10 shipments to the lunar surface as part of NASA's Commercial Lunar Payload Services. Here's what it will look like. Some of that technology could change the way we land on the moon and even help in getting human life on the lunar surface.
There's also testing of GPS from the surface of the moon with our Lugre payload. And what that's going to do is, you know, can we use GPS on the moon surface so that you can sustain robotics and human life on the moon.
Jason Kim is the Firefly Chief Executive Officer. He says it will take 45 days to get there, and there's a lot of work to be done while in transit.
And we're going to start capturing images during the descent. So we want to see what the ground looks like before any plume interacts with it. And then we're actually going to collect images all the way through descent.
Through the different payload services, NASA project manager Robert Maddox says they will study dust mitigation and possible erosion from a landing. This can help in determining how to model and engineer a system that will minimize negative impacts during landing. There will also be subsurface drilling to find out what kind of minerals are on the surface.
They've rehearsed over and over, and so they're ready. And, you know, this is a long time coming for them.
A long time coming, with the hope for a long-standing impact on future missions.
Now, the mission is set to launch Wednesday at 1:11 a.m. with a landing window of mid-March.